unusual.
No, stop!
Bring him over here.
Okay.
Come on, music.
Tune in, the microphone is right over there.
Every time.
Can't hear you, use the microphone.
Every time I come out here, I hear people saying, the shooter's got storm suck. But just like I said, I'm going to prove to everybody that these people suck more than I do. Come here for a second.
Okay.
Look at these two right here. We got Slurpee and we got DJ.
Oh.
We got two things in common with the piercer Chris Haynes. They both suck, some more than others. And they're both pieces of crap. And this is what I came out here for. I came out here to challenge the piercer Chris Haynes for the CCW World Heavyweight Championship. Because Spanky hurt his wrist last week, I guess I wonder what he was doing. Well, everybody knows what the ruiner does. He beats himself. He beats himself. He didn't beat dog crap. He beat dog crap. If these people shut up, I can say what I came out here to say.
We want to hear what you have to say.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Shut up, slut. Next.
All
of these people out here, you see how they disrespect the shooter Scott Storm, and CCW's all about me. And if the piercer got any balls in his fat, sloppy ass body, he'll accept my challenge and he'll come out here and get his ass beat. Compliments to the shooter Scott Storm. And one more.
Yeah.
It's one thing else that the shooter, that these little fans out here and the piercer Chris Haynes has in common. They both blow, if you know what I mean.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the shooter Scott Storm. Well, we will hear the piercer's challenge.
Now it's your villain.
Yeah, so what? Fuck you!
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be right back.